Hi, hello my dear viewers and my dear student. Welcome to my channel Science and Vigyan. Today I would like to explain various software that are used for the generation of descriptor of QSAR. आज मैं आपको अलग अलग सॉफ्टवेयर के बारे में बताऊंगी जो डिस्क्रिप्टर जनरेट करने के लिए यूज होते हैं फॉर द डिवेलपमेंट ऑफ QSAR. Right? Mostly I would like to cover the free software so that everybody can use that software and develop the descriptor for the generation of QSAR. Right? Now without wasting time, I would like to start the presentation. And if you really like me, like all these type of videos, please do subscribe my channel and don't forget to like and share this video. First software is Chemtra Pro. Earlier versions, they are free, and this is a classical software that are used for the generation of descriptor. Here you just have to draw the structure and calculate their descriptor value, right? Next is the ChemDraw Ultra. This is the similar software as I previously explained. And the next one is a CorelC. This is a website from where you can download this software and do the calculation for the description, or you can generate the descriptor for the QSA generation. This is the CorelC, right? And next is a BlueDesk. BlueDesk is a molecular descriptor calculator as shown in the website, right? From here you can download this site, and if you want to know the manual for the BlueDesk for the calculation of molecular descriptor or for generating the molecular descriptor for the development of QSAR, please do comment in comment box. I would like to explain that in detail also. And the next is eDragon. eDragon is a similar software like as a Dragon. eDragon means it is the online web server. From here you can start the program and generate the molecular descriptor. ये जो web server होते हैं, these are very safe. You can easily draw your structure on this web server and generate their molecular properties or descriptor for the generation of QSAR, right? In this way you can easily generate the molecular descriptor, and from that descriptor you can make the QSAR, right? Next is the OECD QSAR toolbox. This is the website I have shown. From this website you can easily download this QSAR toolbox and generate the molecular descriptor or the molecular property for the development of QSAR, right? These all are free software. Please try the software and generate the property, develop QSAR. I have already uploaded some presentation for the development of QSAR using the Excel only. Excel, you know, everybody has the Excel in their computer or the laptops from the Microsoft Office. You can easily use that software to generate the QSAR model, right? Thank you so much. If you really like this video, please do subscribe my channel and don't forget to like and share this video.